I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
This is that ice cold Michelle, fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpieces. Stylin', wildin', living it up in the city. Got Chucks on with Saint Laurent, gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot. Call the police and the fireman, I'm too hot.
Hey guys, if you're interested in trying out for cheerleading, make sure you and your parents meet us in the cafeteria tonight at 6 o'clock so you can get all the information and forms you need to try out for cheerleading. Hope to see you tonight!
Seniors, if you are going to Grad Bash, make sure you are dressed appropriately. Girls can only wear school-appropriate shorts, shirts, and leggings, and boys can only wear school-appropriate shorts and shirts. And bring a jacket as you may get cold on the bus. You are responsible for your own electronics, so limit what you bring to the park. There will be a DVD player on the bus, so we will play movies. Snacks and water will be provided on the trip to Busch Gardens. You will also get an all-day meal voucher for the park, but extra drinks and snacks are your responsibility. If you plan on riding roller coasters at the park, bring extra money for lockers. Standard lockers are $10, jumbo lockers are $20, or you can rent one for 2 hours for $1. Check-in is Friday, April 6th at 7 in the lecture hall, and we will be returning April 6th around 11 p.m. at the lecture hall.
Park testing for dual enrollment is full for April 9th. Check your email if you have not been contacted, then you will need to go to IRC to park test.
Another beautiful day here at the high school. I have a congratulations to our new NHS officers. Congratulations to the 2018-19 NH officers, President Simran Merchant, Vice President Gage Ingram, Secretary Brooke Santiago, and Treasurer Mariah Wooten. Congratulations to you. Also, Antonino Garcia Alvarado was accepted to Harvard and Columbia.
Nice.
Emma Flowers was accepted to FSU. Congratulations. I know you're smiling on the inside, Ms. Goggins. And Mr. Christian Rios, are you ready? Columbia, Harvard, MIT, UF, and Florida Polytech. Congratulations.
Nice.
Oh my gosh, so many Brahmins to be proud of.
Yes. Speaking of our Brahmins, tonight we have some athletics going on. Flag football, both JV and varsity will travel to compete against Lake Placid, so good luck to our girls. Softball varsity will travel to Suncoast to compete tonight. And at home, if you want to come out and see some baseball, our Brahmins will be taking on Sebring at 7 o'clock, so come support our Brahmins as they play tonight. So it is that time to draw our staffalty shout out. This is normally Mr. Tedder's role, but he's a little tied up this morning, so we're gonna take over for him. So Ms. Myers, would you like to pull the name of our $10 Zaxby's gift card winner?
I won't make a mess like Mr. Tedder's.
Okay. Yeah. Flying Post-its.
You wanna read it?
And the winner is... This is for Ms. Trent. Yay, for being the best co-worker ever. She is always willing to lend a hand and has great suggestions. And that shout out was posted by Miss Morgan. So congratulations, Miss Trent. I'll be by to see you later with Mr. Tedders, and we'll get that put out. And you have lunch on us this week. So congratulations to you.
One last thing, actually, a couple of things. If you are a Take Stock student, today is your last meeting. Make sure you're checking your emails. Teachers, please check your emails. Ms. Tabbert sent out times that different students are meeting. Because this is their last meeting, it's going a little bit longer today, so make sure you're checking out those lists. And then any student who is interested in participating in the cheer program, we have a mandatory cheer parent meeting tonight at 6 o'clock in the cafeteria.
Today's report card day.
What?
Yeah, so if your third period teacher is looking and you don't see a report card on your desk, yeah, ask them for it. Those go out today. If you do not have a third period, you can come by the office. We should have yours in a little sorter in the main office. So come by and see us and we'll get yours too. Have a great day.